Next-generation ADAS and next-generation sensors require a next-generation sensor fusion technology. This is BASELABS Dynamic Grid, an integrated low-level sensor fusion technology ready for series production, running on off-the-shelf CPUs. The Dynamic Grid was built for next-generation ADAS like automated driving in urban environments, automated parking, traffic jam or highway pilots with many different traffic participants and objects. It specifically supports next-generation sensors like high-resolution radars, semantic segmentation cameras or lidars. We believe BASELABS Dynamic Grid is the enabler for next-generation ADAS. My name is Marcel Markgraf. Stay with me to observe the performance of BASELABS Dynamic Grid in urban driving scenarios. So what do we see here? At the top left, we see the Dynamic Grid map, which is the direct output of the sensor fusion. At the top right, we see measurements from four next-generation high-definition radars. In this example, those are the only sensors being utilized for sensor fusion. At the bottom, we see images from four surround view cameras, which are only shown as a reference and are not being used for sensor fusion in this example. Currently, the Ego vehicle is in a parking lot. We can observe how the dynamic grid map of the environment is being established. When the vehicle starts moving, the map of the environment evolves accordingly. Occupied space is indicated in red, and free space is indicated in green. As we enter into open traffic, we start encountering other traffic participants, like passenger vehicles or this bicyclist passing by. Those dynamic objects are indicated in blue. As we can see from this example, the BASELABS Dynamic Grid is an integrated sensor fusion approach which provides information for static and dynamic objects as well as free space with high quality and robustness. One major property of the Dynamic Grid is its ability to detect, track and predict the motion of extended objects with high proximity to the Ego vehicle. This allows for robust tracking of cross-traffic, as is typical for urban environments. In this scenario, we can observe the Ego vehicle entering and leaving a roundabout. Watch how the van crossing in front of the Ego vehicle is being tracked very accurately. As we have seen before, the Dynamic Grid is able to track objects of arbitrary shapes and arbitrary types. Watch how this bicyclist is being tracked on a dedicated bike lane. We can even see how the bicyclist departs further from the road while the scene continues. Winding fast forward, we can observe the performance of the Dynamic Grid in dense traffic. While current sensor fusion approaches have inherent properties that limit their applicability for next-generation driving functions and sensors, the Dynamic Grid is an integrated sensor fusion approach that resolves these limitations and thus enables next-generation driving functions. BASELABS Dynamic Grid is out now and developed for application in series production ADAS. Contact us to discuss how this technology can push your ADAS and automated driving roadmap forward.